How many days past ovulation for a positive pregnancy test?
It is normally 2 weeks after ovulation that your period does not show up if you're pregnant. Most pregnancy tests will pick up a pregnancy at that point.
If it didn't, the test is not very good.
The test might not pick up the hormone levels in the pee if you do not use first urine of the day, or do not use the test right. But the hormone levels double every 2 days or so, so the test will show positive within a week of a missed period.
I've heard that the pregnancy test can be positive before you've missed your period.
Most women have the embryo implant on day 9 after they've ovulated.
You'd think it was before that point. After all, it is not that far.
You're talking about a clump of cells migrating which is like miles to it, which takes a week after it has been fertilized.
Does that mean I cannot get a positive pregnancy test a week after ovulating?
You can test 4 days after you've ovulated and get a negative result despite the floating embryo, because it has not implanted yet.
Then the test is useless until the embryo implants, a week after ovulation and fertilization.
The embryo may not implant until 10 to 12 days after ovulation. And when it has implanted is the absolute earliest point the pregnancy test is positive.
If I'm on the early side, it would be 6 days after ovulation.
Remember that the embryo starts putting out hormones to scream I'm here, get ready for me, do not get rid of me via the menstrual shedding. However, those hormones have to flow through and out to show up in a pregnancy test.
Meaning the pregnancy test won't be positive the day the embryo implants, because the chemicals I'm testing for are too weak to be detected.
Early pregnancy tests are more sensitive, so some of them can pick up the pregnancy hormone in your pee only 2 or 3 days after implantation.
Depending on how loud the kid screams chemically.
The levels double every day or two in the first weeks of pregnancy, so you can test the next day and have that much higher odds of a positive pregnancy.
I've heard you could test as early as a week before your missed period.
That's assuming the embryo implants on day 7 after ovulation and puts out loud chemical signals. At the latest, it will implant on day 25 and put out hormones loud enough to stop your period on day 28.
Then most pregnancy tests will show I'm pregnant on day 28.
It depends on how much pregnancy hormone your kid is putting out, but they'll all say they're positive by the time you start wondering why your period has not started.